have just confirmed a motorcyclist injured in a crash with a semi-truck in Kansas City has died. It happened just before noon at 31st and Van Brunt. Police tell us the motorcyclist was heading eastbound on 31st Street when the bike slid underneath that semi. The victim's name has not yet been released.